More breaking news coming in. The Cabinet Committee on Security met at the Prime Minister's residence. The discussion, which was on Kashmir, lasted for about an hour. Now, sources indicate that the committee has banned JKLF organization under Section 3 of the UAPA as an unlawful association. Now, JKLF Chief Yasin Malik has already been booked under Public Safety Act in view of the upcoming elections as well. Let's go across to Meenakshi Bhanja joining us on the phone line. Meenakshi, is this confirmed at this point that the organization has in fact been banned?
Well, that's right, Amni. This is a huge step, crackdown coming in from the Government of India. We have Union Home Secretary Rajiv Gauba on record confirming this news break that we had a short while back. And there is an interesting background to the entire scenario, apart from the strict no-nonsense message that the Government of India is endeavoring to set out by banning JKLF. It was way back in 2013 that JKLF Chairman Yasin Malik had shared stage with Lashkar boss Hafiz Saeed in Islamabad to offer funeral prayers for parliament attack convict and Jaish terrorist Mohammed Afzal Guru. So that was one thing that was weighing against him. But apart that, the MHA has also clarified as to how the central government is in continued pursuit of strong action against terrorism and therefore has undertaken to declare JKLF as an unlawful association under the provisions of the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act, Section 3. And the central government has also reiterated as to how it is following a policy of zero tolerance against terrorism, and security forces have been given a free hand to deal with terrorism in strike zone. The government has also highlighted, Avni, as to how it is committed to relentlessly pursuing the policy of curbing activities of secessionist organizations which the government feels are a threat to the unity and integrity of the country. So in pursuit of these goals, the big news is that India has cracked down. Some people argue it has cracked down a little late, but nonetheless, the crackdown on JKLF, Yasin Malik in particular, has now happened with JKLF being formally banned as an unlawful organization.
All right. Thanks, Meenakshi, for getting us all those details.